Okay, second phase of today. Same circuit all over again. For those that have not seen, this is the circuit I'm doing right now. Don't difference between this video and the previous video. Now I'm using a 1090 study cycle, which means the previous video I put in 90% of the signal going to the top coil and 10% going to light. It was a hell of a lot of light. And now I invert it. Now I have 10% only going to the SSG coil. This data here. And by the way, I can feel it pretty well, the pulsation. And 90% going to the bottom coil and the light. Goodbye. Voltage started at 390, depleted battery B. It's my third cycle that I'm switching back and forth. Battery C, yesterday I end up at 1.3 volts, and right now it's at 1.46 volts. It charged extremely fast, by the way. Battery B dropped to 3.9796, or you see a 4 right there. And I started today at 6, did a few experiments, now it's 3.96. It's absolutely going up. I'm delivering a steady 150 milliamps, 4 volts there, 140, 160 milliamps. My Simpson is showing the scale of 500 milliamps, is showing 150 milliamps. If I go on a scale of 100, it goes off the scale. Scale 500, go off the scale. And and also, this device is measuring the output from straight from the battery. Oh, by the way, the Simpson is directly from here. So, directly from the source. This device is showing 140, 152. So it's recording correctly. A few bright lights. And now here's the signal. Oh, by the way, if I connect the charging battery, high voltage. Don't touch that baby, hurts. If I see the signal, one point only, at 10 times, that's the signal. At 5 microseconds and 5 volt scale, 10 times, one time probe, can clearly see go to over 200, let's see, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 40, 400 volts. So that means 5, 10, 100, 20, 30, 40, times 10, it goes over 400 volts that I'm getting. Anywhere in the circuit, anywhere, even the source battery. 10, one time probe. So, I think this is my best setup. 10% of the duty cycle going to this guy. I can control the filament here. And 90% of the light. So I get for free the light, steadily giving 150 milliamps, and it's recharging the battery. Oh, you can see now it's fluctuating between 4 and 4.4. So it's good that during this 3 minutes video, 4 minutes video, you can clearly see now it's fluctuating over the 4 volts. And I started at this new cycle at 390. Tonight I started at 6. Did a few different things and decided to do this good cycle now, 1090. Steady, 150 milliamps. Nice light. Let's see what's gonna happen.